Right, well, welcome everybody to episode 9. This is the penultimate episode on Bantercam. And anybody who doesn't know what that is, it's the one before the last episode. And this one, we're going to be going foraging. And we have a little point system going on. Whoever runs over Crazy Pete gets 1 point. Whoever runs over him twice gets another point. And we're going to see how this does until he reappears, because he's disappeared.
Oh, and so this means I need to get a counter.
Oh, that's the thing. Is it actually possible to run him over? Yep, DJ's got it. He just rides over the top, doesn't he? Could that be because there's no collision on that track to DJ?
Half of a collision. But I get the point.
Yeah, I think you're the only person who can actually run him over. Oh no, I've managed it. No, Nelson can't run him over.
The trailer worked.
Oh, Satis can't run him over. Right, which meadows are we going to then, 1 and 2? Anybody who knows?
Pick one.
Pick one. Doing 1, 2 and 3, so it'll start with 1 and 1 or 2, because the header I've got to pick up's up there anyway, so yeah. The dealership's up there, so it'll be either 1 or 2.
No worries.
Okay, take off. 1. It's the best choice.
Find out just how noisy this steering wheel is now on the recording.
I agree with Ernie.
Another 2 points.
Ah, but no one's there to witness.
Crazy Pete did.
Yeah, but he's not there. That's the whole point of running him over for a point system.
He's not there. He's a lot more
no
flatter.
Witnesses, it didn't happen. You're just telling porkies. We need a referee for these systems.
I win. There we go, that's your referee.
And a referee can't play that.
Yes, he can.
He can. Oh, crap, yeah, that's it, isn't it? Oh. That is a hell of a windrow. You've been playing with it since.
What's that?
The windrows.
I may have made a little bit of volume to them.
A little?
You didn't win throw the
Oh, Nelson!
Here to the right, to the left.
Oh, I didn't do the... Oh, you went in the... Okay, you did the sheep field, I didn't even know that. Sorry, that's my bad.
Pretty sure that's stuck on the fence. Yeah, get off.
Well, I can just start pick up myself, since I have a forest wagon.
I thought you'd like those heaps, I thought they were quite cool.
Do we have the improved silage bunker on here, or not?
No.
Awesome. Yeah, you can't put grass into them things, can you? It doesn't bloody work. Have to chaff it. That is cheating.
Because I can.
Bush Irish.
Are we doing the headland first then, Ed?
Yeah, we'll do the headland first, mate.
I'm already on the headland.
Oh, that's not a good start, is it? Why is the pipe not playing? Watch the pipe not actually spot this trailer. That does.
There we go.
Yeah.
There we are, trying to... There we go.
Oh crap, what's that button? There we go.
Hello, Ernie.
Hello.
Oh, yo, blood.
That didn't work. Why didn't that work?
Why didn't what work?
No! Drive control's buggered. Yeah, it won't match your speed.
Alright, well I'm doing 15
set it on,
kilometers.
I think it's around 6, 7 miles per hour, and it will mess up the fine.
I do kilometers.
Yeah, it won't even engage. Well, what the duck?
Well, obviously I'm going to be the hedge, so I thought we'd go around that way. Make a change. I'm in cab, so you know.
Just reckless driving.
Not reckless driving.
Reckless driving.
No, it's crashing with style.
You've been watching Toy Story again, haven't you?
Yeah.
Might as well turn that off then, because it's a load of shite. There we go.
So drive control is broken in 1.3.
Yeah, 1.3 is broken.
Oh, for Christ's sake. Anything else is broken.
And that's just a speed matcher. But he hasn't done an update yet, so...
He's done and Track IR support.
Yeah, I saw that come up. But I don't use Track IR.
Yeah, but Track IR, that's not for the drive control, right?
I can see your fill volume, though. I can still see that. We've got 60%.
Yep.
Yeah,
cool. At least some bits are still working then. Well, like I say, the International went nuts as well. With the parking after 1.3.
Okay, who's next on the list once this goes down?
Yeah, we need a replacement up here.
I'm already on my way back to the load.
Okay, I'm at 95, 96, 7, 8, 9. There's 100. Oh, Nelson was there, so I didn't hear you, dude. I can't see you on the map.
Yeah, that's weird, isn't it? I've got nobody on the map either.
Gosh, we are on the bits of the map.
Yeah.
He's cooked up his mini-map, has he?
Yeah. No, I believe that's by default.
Well, I can see everyone else on my mini-map.
Ah. I've been playing Jim's new Banticale map on 15. Cool. I've not even seen that myself yet.
It's BG Anticale.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know it's got FS15 pits in it, so I'm expecting lag.
Oh, he's got the default pits, has he?
Yeah.
Oops. I think that's what he was playing the other night when I tuned in, actually. He's got all them ramps leading up to the load point, hasn't he?
Yeah. Oh, like the correct word I wanted to use was dull. We're actually getting a pretty good yield because you're up to 85 already.
Are you able to feel that I'm unloading?
Feel that you're unloading?
Yeah, about the lag.
Are you on the old pits or the new pits?
Yeah, I believe so.
Which ones are you on? One down by field 3?
Yeah. The south
one. They don't lag, mate. I know that because I use them myself.
Okay.
It's the ones that the actual PGA will lag. Oh.
The crazy Irishman has returned.
Aha.
An Irishman not involved in salvaging, that's just cruel, isn't it?
It really isn't it. Even crueler when I say, I'll be here for another 10 more minutes.
Aww.
With his head up against the window going, aww. But these are filling up quick. That's 83% now for DJ.
I'm back in a moment.
Ah, I see Sassy's there. That's DJ done. Go on in, Mike, jump to you, come to you, Forager.
Yay, thank you.
Either that or I'll get Auto Combine to do it.
Hello.
You can't get Auto Combine to do this.
Shh. He wouldn't know that.
We're going to keep the fire on the left hand side, so jump a few rows. I'm going to teach you all how to silage.
Really? Okay. Yeah.
I can see that with your zigzagging.
Yeah, I just look at the epic drive in here. Listen, you're gonna crash. You're gonna crash.
Oh, you're faster with that one.
Ah, we do have follow me on here, don't we?
Yeah. Doesn't lag on single player, must just be MP. Got three pitch use and bigger chart platter, clone shadow. Yeah, MP is where the lag is, mate.
I'm doing about 12 out of
12. Is it worth me bringing this other tractor? I'll bring this other tractor up. Our cart as well.
This goes stay back. You know what the giant's pipe is like?
The what?
The giant's pipe, once it detects another trailer, it'll go fucking apeshit.
I can't go much further back than this.
it detects the trailer that's newer in the list of purchasing.
Hmm. That would be mine.
That's what it is. Whoever's got the newest trailer bought, it will overpower all others.
Oh, the newest trailer bought?
Bouncing around.
Oh, that's nice.
Come forward there, status, we're not filling the back of your trailer, and that's the most important part on signage. It actually is, because the trailer on top of it's not filled at the back.
Do show the chip ain't going to work in multiplayer. Only done 3 fields, cool.
I'm full.
Nelson is nearly down.
Sadis, don't drive through the crop.
You'll scream and scream and scream, you know.
Yadda yadda yadda.
Hey look, no hands. Woohoo! Well, that's one way to cut down on a noisy steering wheel. Don't use it. Follow me and everything is alright.
okay, anyone have a time on when we started?
13 seconds ago.
Oh, okay.
13 seconds ago. I have no idea without that. Any new mods out? Not for us, but there's a couple on, but they all need repairing.
Let's say we start around about 10 minutes ago.
About 10 minutes ago, it'd be about right.
13 minutes, not seconds.
How you doing on fuel volume?
92.3. Oh, that's what I call smooth.
I practically had to push him there. Mr. B.
There was a little delay between autopilot and me.
Was there?
Yep. Oh dear.
Whoops.
Those little lag spikes make this fast trip sound like an angry ferris.
Seven, eight.
But we're going round. We'll jump over to the next row now.
Yep.
Not this one. We're over here.
Break, goddammit.
Now I should get rid of jump up my arse then, mate. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 100.
You know, I just hit an iPhone hit the floor. I just heard an iPhone hit the floor downstairs.
Did
you? Yeah, my brother. I heard my mother. One of them.
Oops. Thank you. never remember what the key bindings are. I've had to change them. The horn button is no longer the random little button on the top, it's now a triangle. It's a bigger wheel as well, so it's harder to get my thumb down to the interesting bits.
That what she said?
Nah, she just said I was lazy.
That I can believe.
98.
Oh god, DJ just wrecked up my system.
That's what you're calling it.
Yeah.
The system.
Keeping the tractors on the left hand side of the combine.
Because?
Because I always keep the pipe to one side in real life.
Cool.
It minimises wear and tear, which is obviously rather important.
Yeah.
Angry cat, telling you.
Yeah. I'm gonna get the silage compressor as well. Because you guys are well up to speed at it, so. Yeah, this sounds like a... It's very, very rarely am I getting spikes, actually. It's pretty cool.
I'm getting spikes all the time.
Really?
Yeah. I did forgot to turn off some of my programs though.
Good.
Ah.
I'll... No. I'm gonna let it be now.
Twenty minutes in, we've come too far.
Exactly.
User entered
and if
your
I
channel.
Step out of the game, it would cost as well. So, I don't want to do that.
Warning to Brad that we're recording MP. Okay. Well,
how is Brad?
I'm okay, thank you yourself.
Yeah!
Well, we were alright. Then you showed up.
Oh, if anyone's here.
Boo hiss.
How are you, old field?
Not bad, mate, not bad. Yourself?
Yeah, Mike, thanks.
Good man. What have you been up to for the weekend?
Car washing.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how the youth is wasted.
Ah, I found another trailer. You're right, I found another trailer down here. Another pickup trailer.
Hmm. Well, have you gone to VGA?
Yeah, so I'm gonna have to drop my weight here. Oh. And then run over it many times.
Yeah, we'll just take all the field.
Bit weighty on the front. Come on, oh you bugger.
Ah, lovely real terrain on this. Bumping around while driving next to this.
Cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
Damn bloody JCB looks like a dragster. Honestly, it looks like a dragster. The front end is almost... It must be on the bloody suspension stops of that bloody compressor on the front of it. Stylish compressor. That's friggin' awesome, mate.
Which one have you got?
I've got the trailer on the back, and I've got the,
silage, press have you got?
Umbart, is it?
Oh, the Albert thing.
Albert, thank you, Albert, couldn't think of it.
It's a railway wheels, isn't it? It's good, that.
Yeah, I've got that on the front of a JCB, and the JCB is going, no!
I wasn't made for this.
I'm going across Jeremy's tracks. How fast can I go before it dies?
This isn't going to end well.
No.
So I was on follow me to size and he's just bugging off.
You're on follow me, so Satis has gone one way.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be next to the combine, not following him.
Oh, bouncy. Yeah, cool, we're there. Don't know how many layers of paint I've been missing, but we're still there.
Okay, I need to make a cut in the video here. And we're back again. Let's see if this helps.
There we go.
Doesn't look like it.
That's a very it's
funny that almost always doing that for me, because I don't have a bad internet connection at all.
I've got the same, mate.
And the ping is constantly around 20 milliseconds, so...
It's racist.
I've got the same. But I've had it for a long, long time. I know what the hell it is.
What's your computer settings on? Gone to high? Or fast, whatever you want to call it?
Might be, actually. You have to turn them down on server. Oops.
Could be minus on high.
I'm on high, it should be the same.
On Ultra, actually.
Yeah, everything's on for me, but I've got a 4GB graphics card, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah, same here.
I'm the same. I have no problems, so...
And I can't see it's the graphics card's fault, since I'm continuing having 60 frames per second.
It's not, it's the connection.
Oh, big spike.
I need to put a bit of front weight on. Or just the height, you're never going to get up there. Compressing, compressing. I am busy compressing.
what it should have done
was put some down the bottom there to give it a ramp.
Yeah, did you not want a front weight to help you out there, Enzo?
No, it's fine.
Up to 40. I can leave this with you.
Nah, you're sound.
What are you not doing anyway?
Compressing.
That ledge.
Do you need an extra hand or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do I need to get any more downloadable content?
Yes, downloadable content will be required. Just you'll probably need.
You'll need the JCB.
Skid stitch. Insane.
Look on the server thingy.
Yeah, you'll probably need the Octo, front and rear.
Ooh.
The ramp thingy, majiggy.
Change my options again, like...
Options?
Does adapt V-Sync mean? Adaptive V-Sync?
Let's do your graphical settings.
Yeah, I'm supposed to have that on or off.
I have that on.
Maybe not.
I just turned it on.
Nelson just crashed.
Nice leg spike.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Mike.
Yeah, DJ, you can go, DJ.
I think I left a hole in the bus shelter. I swear the thing jumped out in front of me.
Jumped out in front of you.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's going along nice and straight, and then all of a sudden, it must have jumped.
You know what? I've been in many drivers' briefing rooms where they've come out and said that crap as well.
So, well, where do you think I get it from?
Right.
There's Nelson snaking in the front going into the gates.
I didn't hit anything this time, I think.
No, it was on camera, so you're right. Yeah, we have documentary evidence this time.
I can tell Disco has just set up the file on me, I think.
No.
Oh.
Maybe just a little.
Oh. We've got 38%, try and take it back as far as you can do, Nelson. Quite a nice little ramp system going on here now. There's DJ. Hi, DJ.
I sold my dead zone out as well.
Yeah, you'll need that. What was it on a controller?
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, you'll need at least 15.
Hmm?
Maybe around 15%.
For what?
Dead zone on a controller, no. 360.
Be
fine on zero. I was getting older, I think it... Isn't it?
Right, we are at 43% currently.
Mm.
Hold just under a minute.
I'm full.
On the side.
Good. Sorry, chopper. Mate. We've got a chopper.
That trailer bouncing around looks awesome. Even with the lag spikes, it still looks cool.
We change what the server name is.
No.
No.
It was on the wrong.
We're on international as always.
Yeah, I just went on. Okay. Not there. Change.
That's just coming out of the gates, mate.
Alright.
Yeah, 96% compressed, so I might as well carry back on karting until Brad gets it. As soon as he comes in, I'll start going bailing for the next one.
Yeah. Find the game.
Sorry?
Can't seem to find the game.
Just type in OEB.
Yeah, so I had in there. Try again now.
Have you updated your patch?
That'll be it.
1.3 patch, you need beta 2.
Do the giant site.
Yeah, giant site.
It's easier to find it if you go into FSUK and go to the topic through the link.
Ah, this show's nearly done.
Yeah, matter two then, isn't it?
Yeah, field yeah. Two.
Back in the Angry Ferret.
Angry Ferret.
there we are. I was just about to say it's running alright then, but it's started again now.
Update 1.2 or 2.1.
Hello mate, how are you? We're cool.
What update was it again?
1.3
Beta 2.
Beta 2.
Find it.
Well, if you go on the other place, mate, there's there should be a link there. There should be a link on FSUK.
I can't remember what we check out under these days, the form, what's on there. I got it.
Yeah, I was say, I think it was Yelly that posted it.
There's a problem.
It should be just the normal beta link with the 1.3 true or 2.1 true, I think it is.
But you can only see it in foreign anyway.
Hey?
Anglais, son.
Anglais is English.
That's what it was.
It's nice to know what language you're speaking, so you're actually speaking.
Yeah.
Different one to everybody else.
Have you tried putting it into British? It changes like to the old thingies and put into beta.
Hmm. Oh, it's no longer reading. Reading your field type in there, DJ.
What?
I said I can't read your field type.
It's on 68%. It's the top one for me.
Yeah. Oh, my green, it must be reading the,
Forager.
Forager.
Lock contains errors.
What errors?
Swine thing.
Oh, stupid bloody... That's his beef mod, he's got the wrong swine zucked in there.
95%.
I'm right behind you, Dave.
And I'm right behind Insert.
Where are we going, Brett? Mike, are we carrying straight on or are we turning?
What the fuck? We're turning.
We're turning, okay.
And we'll come back and finish. That's like a feel of its own in there.
Yep.
Where the hell are you all?
I'm confused. There's two headlamps over this side, but there's one on the other.
I didn't know who raked it. I know who mowed it.
I raked it. I raked it because there was bits all everywhere.
Did you rake that one or did you... Who finished it after you bought a big rake?
I raked it.
Oh yeah, you did it. Okay, it's Enzo's fault. Blame Enzo.
I can give you a link as to where I actually bothered. It's www.notbothered.com.
EnzoRake.com.
Yeah.
RateMyRaking.com. Ooh.
Oh, feisty. Keep it straight, chief. Keep it straight.
Hey, mate, you missed something there.
Hey, you falling asleep at the wheel there, Pete?
Lag.
Yeah.
Lag.
Crazy Pete living up to his name. Fucking useless.
Put the lolly stick down and put two hands on the steering wheel, chief.
No, one hand on the steering wheel, one hand on the joystick, and I'm not talking about my what, the one in your pants.
Yeah, do you know what? Yeah, la 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 la.
Gone. Didn't have to stop.
Just so as you know, I'm compacting your run for you nicely.
Disco has hit control F, so shit.
I'm trying. There we go. Locked on the sights again. What the Jesus? I'm dancing.
I can see that.
Might as well stay this side, Nelson. They'll be coming over this way, mate.
Yeah, looking at the map and working it out.
Hey.
I'm
watching the map and working it out.
Cool.
Some of us can think ahead like that.
Oh dear, thinking ahead. Thank God we're sat down.
This door just crashed into a tree.
God damn it. I was at the wrong angle, I couldn't see the bloody tree.
Wrong angle? I hope you're sitting in the driver's seat, yeah?
I'm in the third person view, talking on the ESIG. Letting follow me do its thing.
Hey!
Hey, why is this back end being dancing around? I've got no front.
Just picking up
discount
instead of me.
I got 2% off status. Kill me. Freeloading.
Hello, Mr. GT. How we doing?
Disco, stay back.
It's on follow me, mate. I've got no control of what this hashtag wants to do.
Go
and it wants
check.
Are you blaming your driving again on the hired helper?
Hey, no hands. I can put the webcam on if you want.
No, thank you. I sleep well at night at the moment.
Put an end to that.
I'm full.
Now Disco can come forward.
Hey, see, look, still, no hands. Woohoo.
Calm blue ocean.
Where? Are you looking, finding Nemo?
Yes. I'd rather look there at the present moment in time.
I'm trying to figure out what Satis is doing.
I was looking at what you're doing.
Oh god, you're both looking at each other. No one's actually looking at what's actually going on.
Well, at least I missed the tree.
Just about.
Yeah.
I don't know why I've got the steering wheel set up like this, but I don't like it.
What have you done?
Oh crap.
playing around with the sets when I did my let's play the other day. This morning.
Mike was also playing around.
Do you want a bit of fresh air there, Mike?
Yeah.
It was a quick smoke.
That's why the exit key shouldn't be next to the accelerator.
Quiche? You ain't got time for lunch, pal.
Well, on the farming simulator they use the F key, so when I end the farming simulator I see my flashlight popping up once in a while.
Oh,
don't turn on the lights!
What the hell? Oh shit.
Pete was putting on his lights.
Never who was me. That? Ooh, that was interesting.
What was that?
That was me turning on the lights, even though I pressed Control left to turn off follow me.
Ah.
There was a confliction of keys there. Doesn't normally do that. Follow me normally overwrites. Which is understandable as it's Deckers.
Might be a confliction of your fingers. You push the F before you push the control.
Yeah, I think it's more like your fingers than Decker.
Well, it took it off control. Follow me got cancelled. I only pressed it all once.
Oh wow, these bunkers can hold a lot.
About a million, isn't it?
We've got to hit the
yeah.
Million,
isn't it? Around a million.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get quite there this episode then.
Well, it's over 60% in that pit.
65% now.
And then we've still got field 3 to do as well. Plus, we have got the corn if you want to start on the corn.
We
still have 25 minutes left.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I couldn't see you. You were in my blind spot off my backing mirror. Oh, hey, synchronizing lag.
He did warn you and said incoming lag. I heard it. You must have heard it, and I'm bloody older.
I heard it, but
no excuses then.
The angry ferret is actually purring beautifully at the minute. I'll actually get a sticker done up for the windscreen, but it's a DLC, so I can't get it in. Not about some clever scripting.
I'm going to have to find out if someone who's got one of these, I think Mike's got one of these, and I just say, look, does that damn thing sound like a ferry when you're racing on the road?
No, the pedestrians are moonwalking.
They're moonwalking.
I don't know why. But even if I got fiber, it still takes ages to synchronize.
Yeah, we can tell.
I don't know what that's all about.
What percentage are you at now?
It's doing it now. There you go. It takes ages to kick in for some reason.
I've got something that'll kick in a minute.
Viagra.
Right, Brad, what percent?
Oh, ooh, we're back. Shit.
You done that?
Yeah.
In there at high speed.
Brad, you can take over my tractor.
Get
that.
Oh.
Act like.
You gotta shoot DJ, have you?
Where are you?
Ben. I'm outside now.
Rule number one, Brad. Always stick to the left side of the farger.
You can also swap out in, for another tractor if you like it to me.
Got a real big B in his bonnet about this left-hand side plower, hasn't he?
And on the right.
They probably just don't know how to maintain it properly. That way if the boom gets broken on one side, you've got to drive that way.
No, it's the fact that in real life, I'm trying to be realistic, it'll take time to just keep swinging the boom.
But it's more fun. Especially when the steam starts coming out of the cab when you start going on the right hand side.
You just jump out again.
No, I won't jump out, I'll just stick my farger and put the pipe down.
I'll scream and scream and scream.
DJ left.
Yes, DJ left.
DJ's got a shoe.
Sorry, I didn't hear that.
Right.
Oh, no problem. Well, guys, good luck with your recordings, and we'll see you.
Okay. Bye. Later, dude.
Bye. Yes, later,
mate. Are we going to turn back now, from your channel. Mr. Pete?
Yeah, we'll take out this little small pack. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's put the suspension to work. Look at it go.
percent at the moment.
Cruising at 8 miles per hour, yeah?
I got kilometers, mate, so I've got no hope of telling you how fast.
I'm 9 kilometers.
They're not working.
95, 96, 7, 8, 9, there's
100. I'm nowhere near him already, sorry.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Amateurs.
Where are you going, Mike?
We're on the right. Forwards. Going straight down to the bottom of that little strip over there.
On today's flying lesson, we'll be going forwards on this windrow. And we'll be turning right into this windrow.
Followed by some art attack with some painting with crayons.
Don't mention crayons.
Why's that?
Some idiot bought the 2-year-old son.
But you've got any chance?
No. God, no. Now, someone bought a crayon, someone else bought a bubble stuff. Someone else bought a bloody makeup.
Did the furthest one, yeah?
Did she get my cans of spray paint that I sent you?
No.
Really?
They got held up by customs.
I'll have to give them a chaser.
Oh, I felt a bit sorry for her, really. She opened the present. Oh, it's makeup. Wow. Yeah, you're not having that.
Is that because you want it?
God no, so she didn't drive over the fucking walls again.
Oh.
And she opened crayons. Yeah, that's cool. You're not having that.
Yeah, well, good job, Big. We're good, Big John, thank you. Well, I take it we're all good, aren't we, gentlemen?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we're all good.
Pretty good.
So sad.
Everyone's in bed. Oh, I've got peace and quiet.
That's only 72%. Wow.
Where am I going? I'm looking at my phone. There.
That's 75% now.
Alright. How's the compression?
I can do that again if you want me to.
What line are we going to next?
If you come straight down, mate, on the east side, west side of the map, I believe field 30 is where we're tipping it all, mate. You'll find me down there now.
Laggy.
I'm not on my way yet. 89%.
Hey,
I thought it was killing me then.
I'm a good operator, I don't hit people.
He even said that with a straight face.
Well, it sounded like he had his teeth clenched.
What got me was that he would think I would hit him.
That's all I need to
go. Yeah. I'm pretty sure the grass feels fairly safe with how much you've missed.
I haven't hit that much. It's that much.
Am I going the right way here if I go down this track?
Yeah, if you follow that track down past field 6, field 3 is right in front of you. If you go right and the road goes naturally to the left.
Yeah.
As you go into the village, you'll see straight the road will go to the right, like an S-bend. You carry straight on down a narrow track, it'll come down to where I am, mate.
Okay.
The other side of field 3, basically.
Oh, lag.
Lag.
Actually, east.
Brad, do you know who else drives the Fendt?
My best friend, Connor.
And Ross.
Oh,
and
he
Luke.
Does now, doesn't he? Yeah.
They drive a Fendt?
Connor Tinsel.
I thought he had a class.
No, that was Ross.
Loans it, Danny.
Yeah.
I can just about imagine you guys out in the fields this summer on your CBs going, ooh, lag, just as you miss a bit of a road.
I can't even take this long road here.
The funny thing is, that would be me.
Yeah. How are you doing missing that knot? It's the lag, mate, it's the lag. Goddamn lag, you know, I'm not getting very good at it now, my phone out here. Oh shit, I'm actually driving a real one.
It's me taking the gate post out. Our phone's sinking.
What are you doing sat on the side of the road? Yeah, sinking. In you go there, Fred.
Why aren't you getting out of the tractor to open the gate? I'm hitting O, but it's not working.
Keep coming up. That's it, anywhere there, mate. That's
the
sound.
That's the wrong button.
That's what she said. It's just under 80%, and we're 81% compaction.
Alright.
Fifty minutes in, guys. Safe to say we're not going to finish this field.
I just come out on the road on someone's side.
Both.
The way it
is.
We've got another 20% to do.
Up in the speed, guys. 20 kilometers an hour. We're going flat out.
You mean you weren't? What were you thinking?
I was thinking realistic. You're not full.
I am now. Angry. It's a combination. The angry cat and the angry ferret.
Everything's just angry.
Yeah, they're probably just fighting each other in the background.
That's 80% anyway. Wow, hit it, Satis, hit it, that's it. Come on, get the purring cat up there, case up there, sorry. That's it.
I have to see about trying to get some WD-40 into this wheel, see if that helps it.
Didn't you get a new wheel, Disco?
Yeah, I got a Driving Force GT.
And it sounds like an angry ferret.
No, no, the fast track sounds like an angry ferret with a lag. The wheel sounds like an angry cat.
I feel a bit laggy tonight for some reason.
Pushkin, hey
chicken.
Lads, how we doing? We're cool.
Oh boy.
Balls of steel. Nobody broke.
The front wheels should have broke.
I think Nelson forgot he was full.
Thank God we don't have damage mod yet. Oh! Yeah, really thank God we don't have damage mod yet. And so just dived off the pit to attack me.
Well, I thought you was being a kitty cat, so I thought, you know, I'd chase after you.
And run it over.
Yeah. Run it over.
Oh, Jesus. Well, that's a bit special, but we can tip.
Wow. I must say I like your parking.
Yeah, I've got to get used to this steering wheel. The other one was a lot faster response.
It'll be locked on based on chance.
Hello, stars.
Hey, stars.
Hey, stars.
Hello, stars.
Evening, stars.
Hello.
And easy, you.
All the people off the internet. Easy, you.
And everyone else is like, hey, 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 and then there's Brad. Hello.
Oh, I'm full. Oopsie. Which way did Satis go? Where did he come from?
What?
I'm finding which way you're going, following your tracks whilst they're disappearing.
Oh, you're speed up.
Yeah.
What's your speed now?
20 kilometers an hour.
Why don't we work in miles per hour?
Because we do kilometers per hour over here.
Chicken! Oh, you pussied out, you wuss.
Yeah, because you're on my side of the bloody road.
Dude, we're not in England.
Oh yeah, what about that?
For God's sake.
Who was on the wrong side of the road?
Mike's on the left, and Roger, I just still driving left on the road as well.
Mike's Irish.
Driving on the left all the way.
Anyway, Nelson's fine, mate.
But that's actually a good point. We probably should be on the right side of the forager on this map.
No, it doesn't make a difference.
It does to Brad. Trust me.
Ooh, it does when I walk out of that.
Disco.
Are you snaking again, Disco?
It's follow me as it's finding its path.
Yeah, I'll plant your foot down. We've just got enough trailers on, haven't we?
Yeah.
Wait, do you want it, Enzo?
Up top, dude.
Right at the back.
As long as you're up here, make your sound. That's it. Anywhere there. We're 90%. We're 90% full now, so we're cool.
We doing the other pit as well.
We're running out of time, mate. We've been there on here for nearly an hour. We always promise to try and keep the
7-8
minutes left.
I've got 4 minutes, mate.
Well, we got 7%. We got about 100k. It's not even 100k. It's not quite a million litres, but.
Well, are we going to finish this? Are we going to finish the bunker before we get there then?
Yeah, we'll finish the bunker.
And I'm full. That was quick.
You're
getting a real good yield off this one, aren't we?
We are going from 12 to 20 kilometers per hour now, so you will fill up quite quicker.
We've got to time it, you've got your target, hit it.
The schedule set as you're driving towards you, beeping as a horn. As you jump on the edge.
Simple answer, get out the fucking way.
That's what I thought, that's what I did.
It's more lagging like you're doing whoo whoo and you're turning from one side to the other side, and one side you couldn't decide which way you want to go.
That's the OEB handbook, isn't it?
Well, at least with beta 2 you don't end up in the hedge doing it like that. You don't lose control, do you? It sort of sticks.
Yeah.
With patch 1.2, if you started getting this way on you, it was fucked.
I'm sure we'll move the field then.
Definitely silage mad, dude. Definitely silage mad. Come on, Mr. Satis.
Are we in field 2?
Yeah.
This was a long field there. It would have been embarrassing.
We haven't even hit field 3 yet. Ah, sick.
Whoa, wow.
There we go.
And I missed you.
Yeah, you missed me.
Hey, look at Nelson.
Here comes Disco, the flying buzzing bee. The angry ferret.
The angry ferret. Disco driving the angry ferret, playing with the angry cat.
Yeah. Oh, 97%.
Go on, Brad. Will the pipe detect you?
Yes.
Didn't even have to stop. Happy forager driver.
Well, that is,
that's 98.
Staff daddy practice.
99.
Come on, you beauty.
That's going up for a seat tomorrow. That's on Bob.
It is just enough. Yeah. Oh, it's full.
User
disconnected from your channel. That's full.
Where are we going, Mike? Left or right?
Right. Always right. Always on the left side of the forager and always right.
There's a tree, isn't it? You have to go to the right.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Oh, you're going right round, are you?
No, will that not take any more, no?
No, no, even it's only on 99.
Okay, keep that, because what we'll do is we'll,
Lag!
We'll try
lag!
Lag!
Bad driving.
What was that? This discus wheel!
Yeah. It's loud, isn't it? Horrendous.
I reckon old Sido's done that for a reason.
That's my mate who also's got one. There we go, 100%. He
well,
says it's
cover it,
possibly the noisiest wheel going.
A little bit more.
But it's so reliable though, mate.
A little bit more.
Oh, it's a hell of a wheel. I can't argue with that. I mean...
Done.
To actually... Is that covered now? Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, we're covered.
In single player, to watch the wheel, it turns perfectly now. It doesn't like skip bits like it used to do with the old one. But it's a hell of a lot better. There's a lot more control with it. I mean, an ATS would be fantastic.
Not there, Nelson.
Well, where are we going now, then?
Now we'll keep hold of it for some testing, mate, afterwards.
All right. Awesome. Well, we are up to an hour as well, guys. Bang on.
Yep.
Right.
All right.
That means it does
the
not...
end is nigh.
Yeah.
Y'all want to jump down to the silage pit, jump in the fast track? So we can end this?
Sure.
Can we get to the end of this road? Oh,
okay, we'll just do the end of the road.
I'm racing down, see if I can beat him there. I doubt it, but you never know.
It's gonna be close.
I do like these pits actually, they're quite big. Very realistic. More realistic than others.
I've not seen any lag on them either, so that's quite cool.
Brake. Charger's off. Oh crap.
They made it yet, yeah.
So I'm sliding along it.
That was definitely a version of Crash Bandicoot, wasn't it?
The funny part is, I'm not having any lag when I'm running around, only when I'm inside the tractor.
That means you just have driving the case.
To be quite honest, this is a lot better than what we've had in V1.2, to be fair.
But the only person I can't see is Nelson. Oh, Bad's buggered off as well, then.
I'm up here.
Maybe.
Yeah, you're over there. Yeah, I can't see Brad either.
I can't see Crazy Pete. Oh, Crazy Pete, I can.
Next to everyone else.
I'm stood right in the corner.
What
in
corner?
In front of the 8310.
Oh, for crying out loud, still decent, sir.
Oh, Brad's appeared. I can see Brad.
Oh, yeah, I can't see you.
I'm literally over in the corner. I'm straight behind Satis.
Are you? Over
behind
here?
Behind you.
Can't see you.
I can't even see you, mate.
We can
see Mr. Pete, Brad, and Satis.
Well, I'll stand on your head ends.
Ah, there's Nelson.
Possibly.
And there's Nelson gone. He was in the... There he is.
There he is.
I'm literally... Oh, I was stood on your head ends.
Isn't this
the
bug we had with me a few weeks ago?
Yeah, where?
Yeah, it just seemed to disappear when you jump around certain vehicles sometimes.
Hmm. Crazy. Well, yeah. Anyway?
I've been in the DLC all the time.
Well, I guess that's us done then, guys.
Yep.
Yeah.
The end of episode 9. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you all next time. When we go bailing.
Bye bye, everyone.
Woohoo.
See you later, guys. Bye.
Bye.